Hey guys, I'm Kira and I am the director for Tina's Idea of Fun, and myself, the production team and the cast have been working so hard on Tina, and we really really hope you all enjoy it. We're looking forward to you all seeing it on the 30th and the 31st of March, so make sure you get the tickets that are in DCU Drama's bio on Instagram or on their website. But yeah, so basically we've done this vlog for during our tech and dress rehearsal for you to get to know the cast and all that sort of stuff, so we hope you enjoy, and I'm looking forward to you all seeing it and getting to know the cast a bit better, so enjoy.
Hey, I'm Saoirse, I'm the producer, and today's Thursday, so today is our tech rehearsal. So this is going to be a long rehearsal, and we won't be doing much run through of the script anyways. It's going to be all about the virtual backgrounds, whether the virtual backgrounds will work, and then stuff like sound cues and whatnot. So one of Keith's props is a crutch, and he struggled so much trying to get the sock onto his crutch. So I just really thought I had to document this moment when he finally realized the sock goes on the handle, not tied around the handle. Oh my god, this is the part of the Zoom call. So Thomas is going through the sound cues, and now we have Aaron coming on because that was his cue. And the way we are doing it, because it's a live show, is that we hide non-video participants, and then it's only people who have their camera on that we're able to see.
Hey, it's Saoirse again.
What's up, everyone? Keith Murray, aka Dave, in Tina's Idea of Fun. So rehearsals have started, because they start at 6, so I'm doing everything last minute as per usual, and it's now 6:01. I've been on school placement the whole week for primary teaching, so I'm pretty tired, but I always have time for rehearsals, you know, they're great fun. So costume check, although if only Dave knew how to do things properly in the world of football, and prop check, and yeah, time to join rehearsals, and there we go. On. Boom.
Hi everyone, my name is Sean Carlin, I'm 19, and I'm playing Paddy in Tina's Idea of Fun.
Hi, I'm Sinead, and I am playing Fran in DCU Drama's production of Tina's Idea of Fun, which is on next Tuesday and Wednesday. Right now it's a couple of hours till our big dress rehearsal, and I'm a bit nervous, but I'm also really excited because the show's going to be going live, so I'm trying to get my accent and my lines all sorted. But right now I'm not in my costume, but I'm going to be in my costume later, and I'm excited, I'm buzzing, can't wait.
Hello, I'm Tom, and I'm playing Bundy in Tina's Idea of Fun.
My name is Kerry Doyle, and I play Adele in Tina's Idea of Fun. We are all having the most fun rehearsing for the show, and it's our dress rehearsal night!
Hi everyone, so my name is Emma Jones, I'm 21, and I'm playing Tina in this year's DCU Dramas production of Tina's Idea of Fun. So me and the cast are going to be running through our day with you today, just picking out little bits for the day of our dress rehearsal. So I've been up since around 10, and it's currently just after 12, so I'm going to go get some lunch, and then I'll get back to you later when the dress rehearsal is starting. Talk soon.
What's up? I'm Emmett. I'm playing Aaron in the play, and dress rehearsals are tonight, so I need to get changed because I was on teaching practice all week, and you know, I really don't think this is an outfit Aaron would be wearing, so I'll be back when I get changed.
Okay, so I've just finished my first scene, and we're midway through the next one. I actually had a lot of fun doing that one that time, and I can't wait to see how the rest of it goes, but it's looking really, really good, and I can't wait for the show on Tuesday and Wednesday, and I hope to see a lot of people there.
Back again, and I'm just doing a quick prop check of what Bundy will be using in the play. Peanuts. I've been absolutely gorging myself on peanuts, so aren't you all so lucky to watch me eat them for an hour? I've also got milkshake that I only got today, and I've also got cans of Budweiser, which will be totally empty throughout the entire play.
Hi again now, so I am in my costume for the dress rehearsal.
And yeah, I'm really feeling the buzz now. It's so crazy to think that this show is finally going on, but also that's come so quickly at the same time. So yeah, I've got my dodgy webcam on the computer to sort out my issues, and I have gotten my fake cigarette to smoke. So it's going to be a good one. Can't wait.
Okay, so we are just a few minutes before our dress rehearsal, which is our final rehearsal. Oh god. And just showing off me, you know, costume there. This is Paddy. And this is my favourite prop, the fake cigarette. I had great fun tricking my friends into thinking of taking up smoking, so yeah, I'm very nervous right now, but I'm very excited as well.
Yeah, I'm back. Have my Adidas snapback, my grey trackie on. Got my cans, my cigarettes. I'm feeling a lot more in character for this dress rehearsal now, so hopefully it'll go good.
Hey, it's Saoirse again. It is Friday and it's currently 10 past 2, so we have dress rehearsals later on, but I thought I'd show you what I'm doing with my day before we have dress rehearsals. So I had a few lectures this morning, and now I'm currently in the PR group chat, and we're trying to decide, we're trying to design our thumbnail for the second promo video. So this is what we started off with, quite plain. So we thought we needed to add something different. So then we added these orange blobs, but we still thought we can add a little bit more to this. This can be more colorful and more fun. So instead, this is what we have now. I think this is exactly what we wanted. Colorful, fun. I love the shapes of the blobs, and I think this might be our final draft.
Hello, it is currently 8 to 6. We are just about to start our dress rehearsal. This is my studio. This is my sitting room with a big white sheet. Here is pre-rehearsal food, and there's all my props. And very excited to get going. Okay, so now I'm waiting for Saoirse to start the Zoom meeting. I'm very excited. So, Saoirse, let us in! Let us in! Let us rehearse!
Hello again, everyone. Me again, Emma, in case you've forgotten. So it's currently 4:30 and I've just finished my college work for the day. Thank God, I'm absolutely wrecked. So I'll probably take a cheeky little nap, to be honest, before dress rehearsals. And then I'll get back to you just before we start.
Well, it's 6:01 now. I'm a bit late to dress rehearsals, but it's okay. I just got carried away with this vlogging thing, but hopefully it goes all right.
Everything's gone quiet, we're waiting for the cue to start, and yeah, we're not even on stage, on Zoom, and I'm very nervous.
So, if anyone's wondering what Adele gets up to when she's not on stage, she acts as a proud mammy friend and watches all her friends be
your
talented. Look at them! Aren't they the best?
Doesn't look happy.
Go team!
Okay, so we just finished up there, and it was a really good run, little test run, aside from my voice echoing all over the place, but we'll sort that out. And I know it's been really nice and great to like be able to do a play in times like this and work with everybody, and you know, we all worked really hard, and I think it's going to be really good. I can't wait for everybody to see it. Tina's idea fun, let's go.
Okay, so we have just finished our final dress rehearsal, full run through, live streamed and all, and I think it went really well. I had a few technical glitches, my dog was barking in the middle of it, it was fine, we got through it, and roll on Tuesday. That is all I can say, is roll on Tuesday.
Hi again, everyone. So I know I have a completely different look going on right now, but we just finished our dress rehearsal and I'm absolutely buzzing and can't wait for you all to see the show. So I hope you enjoyed my few clips of the day, and I hope you get a ticket for Tina's idea phone, because it's not a show to be missed. See you guys.
So we have just wrapped our dress rehearsal and Adele is packed away until Tuesday and Wednesday when we're doing Tina's idea fun and we actually get to do the show. So go get your tickets. Come see us.